entrepreneurs and become, you know, wonderful, loving people who pass down a culture to the next generation. So I would agree with you. You have to manage these things, but the idea that you can somehow through, you know, I guess argument or column writing or whatever it is that you do, that somehow you're going to stop people from having.
Yeah.